10. A woman kicked out of a local city council meeting for trying to videotape it was back tonight with her camera rolling. Remember this?
Hands off of me. Take your hands off of me, sir.
We first showed you this video from Cumming City Council last month, and tonight, after the state attorney general got involved, there are some big changes. Fox 5's Justin Gray is live for us. He's in Cumming with more of the story. Justin.
Amanda, this is the city of Cumming's new audiovisual recording policy. This was posted on the walls in the city council chamber tonight. As you say, it's a big change after the attorney general stepped in. Cameras rolling here at Cumming City Council. A new policy for recording meetings is posted on the wall, and there's an area blocked off for camera equipment.
Certainly we want to comply with the state law.
No, sir. Georgia law, I'm exercising my right as a citizen to record this meeting. Sir, this is an open and public meeting.
It's a very different scene than 1 month ago, when Nydia Tisdale was tossed from the Cumming City Council chambers by Mayor Henry Gravett for trying to videotape this public meeting.
They were not interested in what my rights were. It didn't really matter.
Since we first told Tisdale's story, Attorney General Sam Owens got involved to enforce state sunshine laws that allow videotape recordings of public meetings.
I think all of that attention definitely made them realize that what they did was not right.
Basically, we've allowed cameras all along. We just didn't want the aisles with tripods and all this kind of thing. Nothing's changed.
But things certainly have changed since the last conversation I had with the mayor.
Well, it's pretty obvious in the Georgia Code, though. It says visual sound recordings during open meetings shall be permitted.
Visual and sound equipment. That's what it may be permitted. Well, you know, it's a little gray area there, I see it.
But now, no gray area. Nydia Tisdale's camera is allowed, so is ours, and so is any other.
This is obviously, though, different than it was last month, right?
It's different. It's complying with what the Attorney General said needs to be done.
And we did talk to the Attorney General's office tonight. They say their original investigation is still underway, but as you see there, it has already had a very big effect. We're live in Cumming tonight. Justin Gray, Fox 5 News.
All right, lots of cameras rolling. Thank you, Justin. Now, according to the state's sunshine law, every state, county, or municipal department, agency, board, bureau, commission, or authority must allow anyone in their meetings. It applies to every city, county, or regional authority, including development and hospital authorities, and many more. A meeting is defined as a prior arrangement where there is a quorum of members of a governing body or agency or of any committee of its members, and public business is discussed or presented.